The police in Pelham, NH, responded to a shooting at a church Saturday morning, a town selectman, Kevin Cote, said. The shooting occurred at the New England Pentecostal Ministries Church, he said. Mr. Cote did not have any additional information. Images on social media show the police and firefighters responding to a scene on Bridge Street in Pelham. The police put up police tape around the church, according to local media. The Pelham Police Department said there was a situation, but that it was under control and that there was no danger to the public. This story is developing and will be updated as more information becomes available.